Harmsworth running the ball down the left. Good defending there by Craig Morton.
When Harmsworth was in the 23 there, Cheesy, there was no, apart from the two forwards, no other Grange player in the Kelburn half.
That's a great finish. That is a great finish. I'll be keen to have a look at that replay again. A good hard ball in from Harmsworth.
Michael Fenlon, I think, yep, coming in.
Was it Ryan or Fenlon? So there you go, you see Harmsworth just plenty of time to smash that ball in. The ball just touched in and no more.